What's up, guys? Shay. Today we'll be checking out a video called Aku Cinta by CML and Ernie Zachary. Not entirely sure if I pronounced those names right, but if I mispronounced them, my apologies. Very highly requested video. This was actually one of the most requested videos on my very first Ernie Zachary reaction. I was eventually going to get to it, but then I went on a break and I never got to it. So as previous videos, we're making up for lost time. And I believe this is on the same show because it's got the hashtag AJL32 in the title. So let's check this out. That was a nice intro.
Kasih rahsiakan cinta, tak mudah aku percaya. Setelah senda tawanan mesra, bilakan hati sucimu.
Kasih rahsiakan hati.
She still looks like such and such. You can't tell me otherwise.
Her voice is so good, man. Oh damn, oh man, chills.
Oh. Siamel, beautiful voice. That was abrupt. That was outstanding. That was a beautiful performance. I'm not gonna lie, I still can't get over the similarities between Ernie and a Filipino singer that a lot of us know and listen to. It's very hard for me to ignore, and as well as her voice. Her voice is probably one of my favorites at this point in time. I just love everything about her tone, the way she delivers the performance, the emotion in her eyes. Eyes kill me, man. Eyes is where it's at when you're hearing a singer who can pour the emotion out of a song like that. Now granted, obviously I don't understand the language, but as I've said many times throughout the years on this channel, music breaks language barriers. You do not need to understand the lyrics of a song, the language of a song, to get a sense of the emotion within a song. I cannot stress this enough. And when artists such as CML, I hope I'm saying that name right, and Ernie Zachary perform with such charisma and emotion, it's very easy to feel the emotional aspect within the song without knowing exactly what they're singing about. And being a duet, I'm assuming this is some sort of love song. I could be completely wrong, but I was still able to get that out of it without knowing the lyrics and knowing what they're singing. Now, in saying that, I'm looking forward to hearing more of CML, because his voice was that damn good. I really enjoyed that. But this battery's about to go flat. We're gonna leave it there and see you guys in the next Ernie reaction, which will probably be very soon. I'm gonna be wearing the same top because I'm gonna watch another Ernie Zachary video for the day's over. So keep that in mind and